The Jefferson Parish Talent Visual Arts Program is made up of students who are identified as being gifted with artistic abilities. This program is available in every school in Jefferson Parish, and any child or parent of a child who is interested in these classes is encouraged to seek out the art teacher at his or her school or speak with the administration. The Talent Visual Arts students have displayed work in quite a few venues over the years. There is an exhibit yearly at Lakeside and Oakwood Malls, a permanent display at the School Board Building on Manhattan Boulevard, and an ongoing exhibit at Parish President John Young's office on the 10th floor of the Yenny Building. Our students' work has been in group exhibits in the New Orleans Museum of Art, the Ogden Museum of Southern Art, the Contemporary Art Center, and House of Blues, just to name a few. One year, our students were awarded Best Display from the whole country at the National Association of Gifted Children's Conference that was held in the New Orleans Convention Center. Deborah Federico, a Jefferson Parish Talent Visual Arts Program teacher, said, "The importance of art, whether you're viewing it or creating it, is a well-known fact. When you think about what the world would be without it, then you'll know why we love our kids and love teaching what we teach. It's so amazing to see the creativity and originality flow. The art class is a truly special thing for them, a place to let their imaginations loose. And no matter whether a child is shy or outgoing, art is a powerful thing when it comes to promoting self-confidence. When kids get to shine for something that comes from their intuition, they are being recognized for who they are," end quote. There were lots of selfies being made at Lakeside this year. There is also a guest book, which always gets filled to the last page. Many people shopping in the mall inquire about how to buy the work. Our kids have made many sales over the years, and we love that because it teaches them the business aspect of art and that it can be made into a career, not to mention the self-confidence it builds to sell their own work. Ms. Federico also says that as teachers, we enjoy the mall shows the best because we get to see the art from the entire parish on display at one time, and we get to see the reactions from all the viewers walking by. The public is so excited by this art. They love knowing that the children are being seen for their talent and make many, many comments about what a great part of education this is. When the kids come to the mall, they love to see what their future schools are doing in art, so they check out the middle or high school's art where they'll be next year. And they even have fun finding their old schools because they remember the enjoyment of their time there too." End quote. Art is a really special way to educate. It uses math, language, social studies, history, and science. The art room creates a positive environment and a place for the students to feel welcome. Art causes a person to think really big thoughts, to explore, question, dissect, and recreate. And because it's so intuitive, you don't even know that you're doing all that. And then you do something like see your work on display at the mall, and it just hits you. You're a really cool person.